Hello. In this video, we'll see how to configure an override to add data links in BMC Helix dashboards. Let's say you are a reporting administrator at Apex Global, and you want to configure data links to a bar chart and a dashboard panel displaying open incidents data, and navigate to the BMC Helix ITSM ticket console by clicking it. For example, this dashboard shows the BMC bar chart panel, with open incident data based on the assigned group. Let's see how to configure redirect links to the bars in this panel and navigate to the BMC Helix ITSM ticket console. First, edit the panel. Click Overrides. Click Add Field Override. Select fields with name. Then select assigned group. In Add Override property, select data links. Then click Add Link. Now, enter a title for the link and the ticket console URL. Enable the Open in New Tab option and save. Apply the changes. Now, click the bar in the panel. The ITSM ticket console loads in a new tab. We hope this video helped you to understand how to configure an override for a data link. You can also refer to the documentation available for dashboards in docs.bmc.com for further product information. To learn more, click the link provided in this video's description. Thank you for watching.